Says in his book, new blood is the lifeblood of every company's blood.